at these people. Don't I seem aware enough to know what makes me hard to stick with? Don't I look like someone trying to base it all on reason? You know, it sometimes gets too ugly when you haven't slept well. Doesn't mean you want to act like that and be like that. You mean nothing, but it's not you that hurts me. It's the existence of people like you and the absence of discussion and the decision of faking it too. Why not ask me why I'm like that? I'd tell you. You'd be given more than you see, and that I'm not as much as you think. Maybe you would realize I'm not just the content of your tunnel vision. Is it just way too much to notice all the circumstances? No way, let's define a person just by one thing and tell all the others she's 100% like that. I don't want her there. Ain't there something you yourself want others to consider that would help them understand you're not just what they think about you? You mean nothing, but it's not you that hurts me. It's the existence of people like you and the absence of clear discussion and the decision of faking it too. Why not ask me why I'm like this? I'll tell you. You'd be given more than you see. Maybe you would realize I'm not just the content of your tunnel vision. You're nothing. You're not worth it. It's not you I work on my floor for. It's the scheming and the way you only know what you want to know. I'm not welcome for my bad mood. Out of context, don't you have them too? Not so tiny, clues you don't see. Point the other way than what you think I do. You mean nothing, but it's not yourself that hurts me. It's the existence of people like you and the absence of discussion, and that you're faking it too. Why not ask me instead of excluding me behind my back? I don't want you, I don't wanna be there, but principle, you know. Maybe you would realize I'm not just the content of your tunnel vision.